Today on Boardball, hit the ice and drop the puck. We're playing some hockey.
Let's do this.
Boardball!
Ah! Ice!
No!
Hey!
Whoa!
No!
No!
I want more two cards!
I was about to shot at you!
Like that?
What is your deal?
Yes! Yes.
What just happened?
We're not good at this.
No!
Hello and welcome to Boardball. My name is Ed, and today we are playing Strat-O-Matic Hockey. We are using the 2006-07 card set and the basic rules for a couple reasons. One, I just want to have some fun. Two, I know there have been a few tweaks to the super advanced rules since I got my hands on this copy. So I think I'm going to wait on playing super advanced again until I get an updated game. So in figuring out this matchup, I decided to roll for it. And the funny thing about dice is when they say random, they really mean it. And sometimes the results are kind of hilarious. So I rolled for it, and the results of those dice rolls literally gave us the last Stanley Cup Final. So today's game is the Colorado Avalanche at the Tampa Bay Lightning. Go figure. So we have our lineup set. Our goaltending matchup is Peter Budaj for Colorado and Johan Holmqvist for Tampa Bay. We are starting with first line and first pair on both sides for Colorado. At center, Joe Sakic. On the left side, Wojtek Wolski. And on the right side, Andrew Brunette. The defensemen, John Michael Lyles and Brett Clark. For Tampa, at center, Vincent Lecavalier. Left side, Vaclav Prospel. On the right side, Martin Saint-Louis. Then the defensemen are Paul Ranger and Dan Boyle. All right, so we have all of that, and let's go. Opening faceoff. 10 home right winger. So puck goes to Marty Saint-Louis, and let's go. Home, what is the... It's a D rating, so opponent takes away puck. Outside shot only. Outside shot only for Wolski. 12. Oh, goal 1-5, and I rolled an 11. Well, you know what? That's the way this game is going to be. I am down with this. All right. 15. Okay, so the left D, John Michael Lyles, immediately has an outside shot opportunity. We'll take it. 3. Goalie rating. 11. And he scores! John Michael Lyles off the offensive zone faceoff, and it's already 1-0 Colorado. Flipped one card and it's already 1-0. Alright, faceoff. 14. Right winger for the visitors. Andrew Brunette has the puck. Visitors, outside shot for the left winger. Yeah, but no. We're going to try for the inside shot. Oh, and we get it. All right, this is now an inside shot for Wolski. Wojtek Wolski, 8. Well, that's a save of the rebound. Rebounds. Defensive left D if his defense rating is 2 or more. It's a 2. So it's his. Paul Ranger. Outside shot for anybody. Who's going to be? Yeah, it's going to be Lecavalier. And we're going to go try to make that an inside shot. And there's the kitty and buddy. Ooh. Nope. Failed. So now the puck goes to Joe Sakic. Okay. So Joe Sakic has the puck. Visitors, opponent defense 14. Takes away puck. All right. Now it's back to Lecavalier. Loose puck. Outside shot for Brett Clark. He'll just fire it. And save to Martin Saint-Louis. So that's a shot on goal for Brett Clark. All right, Saint-Louis has the puck. Opponent defense 14, outside shot. So Saint-Louis can take it. And it doesn't say only, so he's going to try the move. Yep. And fail. So it's now Volsky's. Visitors, loose puck, outside shot for Dan Boyle. And Dan Boyle will take it. 7. save. To Wolski. Excuse me. Okay, that works too. Okay. Wojtek Wolski. Opponent defense 14. Yoink. Oh, I'm passing K. Inside shot for Vinny LeCavalier. Yay. Three. Oh. And he scores! This team is dangerous. And you just need that one moment. And LeCavalier makes him pay. We're tied at one. Face off. Six. So that is the... Oh, you're sitting on it. Puck goes to San Luis. Oh, my opponent defense, 12. Shoot it. He'll just try it. He'll just shoot it this time. Seven. Good idea. Goalie rating. Nine. What am I doing? Not that one. There we go. Goalie rating, 10. Face off. Offensive zone face off for Tampa, 16. And that goes to Brett Clark. We're going the other way. And the forwards change. Okay, we're gonna go second line, second line. So second line for Colorado has Paul Stastny at center. Tyler Arneson on the left side. And Milan Hayduk on the right. And the second line for Tampa has Brad Richards at center. Ruslan Fedotenko on the left side and Jason Ward on the right. And just like that, we're halfway home and the defense change. Second pair for Tampa, on the left side, Carlos Skrastens. And on the right side, Ken Klee. Second pair for Tampa. On the left side is Philip Kuba. And on the right side is Corey Sarich. And Tyler Arneson. Visitors. Draws a call. Jason Ward. 2 minutes for being not nice. The penalty killers for Tampa are plainly obvious. You and you, LeCavalier and San Luis, who are the penalty killing defensemen. Let's just go with these two, Kuba and Sarich. And then, of course, the first power play unit is, well, we're just bringing the first line back out again. That's what we're doing. You and also you. Okay, we're good. Flip two cards. There's one. There's two. Okay, and the forwards are changing after all of this. And away we go. First things first, roll the 20. One. Okay, if LD is two or more, which he is. All right, so there are four shots. First, outside shot for Joe Sakic. 11, save on Sakic. Next, outside shot for Andrew Brunette. 5, goalie rating. 9, rebound, so that's a save. Save on Andrew Brunette. Third is outside shot for anybody. I think we're going back to Sakic for this one. Save on Sakic again. And the last shot is an inside shot for Wojtek Wolski. 4. Save. Got a lot of shots in, but ultimately that's an offer. All of you go away. There's a lot of people going away. Third line for Colorado. Brad Richardson at center. Mark Rycroft on the left. And Marek Svatos on the right. And the third line for Tampa. At center, Tim Taylor. On the left side, Eric Perrin. And on the right side, Ryan Craig. All right, face off. Neutral zone. 20. Visitor right defenseman. All right, home passing L. Lose puck to center. Okay, Brad Richardson. Visitors, possible breakaway. Here we go. Breakaway right D. If his breakaway penetration rating is 4, it's not. All right, Brad Richardson, visitors. D, opponent takes away as inside shot only. Or outside shot only, I should say. Ooh, 8. Whoa. Uh-oh. That's a save with a rebound. So that's another save on Taylor. Rebounds. Offensive lefty. So Philip Kuba.
That's a shot.
8. That's a save with a rebound. We're doing this again. Rebounds. Offensive left wing, if his offense rating is 3 or more. And it is. All right.
Perrin's got another whack at it.
5. Save to center. And that
is how the period ends.
Shots on goal were 12-9 in favor of Colorado. But after 1, we're tied at 1. The action deck has been shuffled, which I guess that takes place with the Zamboni. And the players are on the ice again. We're ready for period 2. Colorado starting with the third line and second pair. Tampa starting with the second line and second pair. Faceoff 7. The left defenseman takes it. So Philip Kuba home. Passing J. Inside shot for Ruslan Fedotenko. 7. Save to the other left winger. Now we're going the other way. Visitors passing K. Inside shot for Richardson. 9. Goalie rating. 11. And he scores! Brad Richardson finds an opening and he cashes in. It's 2-1 Colorado. Ruslan Fedotenko go the other way. Inside shot for anybody. Okay, that is, of course, going to be Brad Richards. Why would it not be? 8. Save on Brad Richards. With a rebound. Rebounds. Offense. Any player. Also injury. Okay. Well, it's going to be Richards again. 10. Goalie rating. 12. Face off. That's his 4th shot on goal of the period. Okay, injuries. Injury. Visiting team center for the remainder of the game plus 1 additional game. Okay. So that means Richardson is out for this game. And, well, spoiler alert, this is game 1 of a home and home. So that means that Brad Richardson is not available for the next episode either. Wow. Okay. So we need a center. It's probably going to be that guy. Yep, it's definitely going to be him. So the third line center is now Brett McLean. The forwards change. Second line, third line. Give me, and give me. Okay. Everything's fine. And the defense change. No, not you. You. Here we are. And the forwards change. Kimmy. Here we go. Joe Sakic, visitor. Opponent defense 14. Yep. Yoink. Takes away puck. Outside shot for any player. Well, is that going to be San Luis? Yeah, it's totally going to be San Luis. And no, we are trying for the inside shot. And we are failing miserably. That was a 20. Ooh. Loose puck, outside shot for left defenseman. So Paul Ranger, hi-ya. 9. Save to Andrew Brunette. Andrew Brunette, visitors. Opponent defense 13. Shoot it. Okay, well, that's easy enough. Oh, yeah, we're trying it. We're trying for the inside shot. And succeeding. It's now an inside shot. 4. Goalie rating. Uh-oh. Why am I getting a phone call? 5. Rebound. Now, where were we? We were drawing a rebound card. Rebounds. Offensive right D. If his offense rating is 2 or more, it is. Brett Clark has a rebound. 7 goalie rating. 12 save to any defensive player. We'll give it to Vinny Prospel. So that was a save on Brett Clark. Martin Saint-Louis, low. Oh, loose puck outside shot for opponent. Nah, we're going for the inside shot. And succeeds. Inside shot for Volsky. 7. And he whiffs on it. Back to Saint-Louis. And loose puck outside shot for opponent. Let's do this again. Inside shot. Yep, inside shot. 8. Well, we know what that is. Save of the rebound. Rebounds offensive right D. We're doing this again. Brett Clark again. 8. Again, we all know what that is. Brett Clark. Save. Rebounds. Offensive left D if his offense rating is 2 or more. It is John Michael Lyles. 4. Goal. It just says goal. Tampa buckles after all that pressure, and John Michael Lyles scores again. And it's 3-1 Colorado. Visitors passing K inside shot for Andrew Brunette. 3. Goal plus. So, that's a save with no rebound, and we have a face-off. If this is low enough, the period's over. 5. It's low enough, the period's over. Shots on goal in the period were 14-13 in Colorado's favor. Shots on goal after 2 periods are 26-22, again in Colorado's favor. Also in Colorado's favor, the score. Because after 2 periods, it's 3-1 Colorado. This thing's been shuffled. Players are back on the ice. It's the third period. Let's go. Third line, second pair. Third line, second pair. Let's do this. Face off. 20 goes to Ken Klee, who just has a fun name to say. Okay, there we go. Opponent defense 13. Outside shot. Ken Klee will just take it. 10. And by take it, I mean whiff on it. Corey Sarich going the other way. Draws a call. Carlos Scrastins, into the box with you. First power play unit is very obvious. Those guys. And the power play defenseman will be Kuba and Boyle. Now, who's killing the penalty here? Well, Sakic and not Brunette. Decidedly not Brunette. It would normally be the second pair, but one of them in the box. Who in the world can kill penalties on this team? They all kind of suck. It's Joe Sakic and like nobody else. What? We'll go with Joe Sakic and Milan Hayduk, right? Why not, right? It's Clark and Cleet this time around.
And this is the kitty.
Flip 2 cards over. 1, 2, and roll the thing. So this is the first power play opportunity. 4. This is the first power play opportunity for Tampa. 4. If the right D is a 2 or more, and he just barely is, so we have 3 shots. First, outside for Kuba. 11. Whiffed on it. Outside shot for the right defenseman, so Dan Boyle. Hi. And he whiffed on it. Outside shot for Vinny Prospel. 5. Goalie rating. 5. And he scores! The last one was inside shot for anybody, but doesn't matter. Prospel on the power play, and Tampa's within 1. Apparently, Rory needs to be on the table for Tampa to score. All right, assists. Any player with a 7? There are 2 of them. Okay, that's easy enough. And the forwards change. Line 2. Do you mind? Look at this. You are seeing this, right? My cat is sitting in the dice tray.
Get out of there, you goof.
He's purring. Okay. And the defense change. And away we go. Visitors. Inside shot for any player. Which, I mean, the guy with the highest goal. No, it's not. It's Milan Hayduk.
Well, that's easy enough.
AH, but it's a save with a rebound. Rebounds. Offense. Any player with offense rating of 4. You, and you. Well, Hayduk just gets another whack at it. That's another 8. So here we go again. Rebounds. Offensive right wing of its offense. It's Milan Hayduk. Here we go. Third time's a charm. Almost assuredly. Yep. Third time's a charm. Third time's a charm for Milan Hayduk. And the Avs have their 2-goal lead back. It's 4-2. By the way, that was goal 1-19. I rolled a 3. Face off. 1. Ruslan Fedotenko has it. Outside shot for the right winger. So that's over to Jason Ward. Let's just take it. Don't like those odds. 3 goalie rating! 7 rebound. Well, that was fun. All right, rebounds. Defensive right wing, if his defense rating is 3 or more, it is not. So Fedotenko has a rebound shot. 10 goalie rating. 5. And he scores. Ruslan Fedotenko answers right back. And it's now 4-3. Face off. 12. So visitor, anybody has an outside shot opportunity immediately. We'll give it to Hayduk. 6. Goalie rating. 2. Save, breakaway 1-16. 11. Okay. All right. So that was a save on Hayduk. And what I believe that means is I believe I know breakaway for this side. Right D, if breakaway penetration rating is 2 or more, it's Dan Boyle. Now Dan Boyle is going the other way. 7 goalie rating. 4. Goal! We are tied! Dan Boyle gets sprung on a breakaway and scores, and we're tied at 4. On the side. Roll again. 19. Visitor left defenseman, John Michael Isles. We're going the other way. Opponent defense 14. Takes away puck. And the forwards change. Yeah, that was all without the top lines. Here we go. Top line. Let's do this. Dan Boyle, home. Loose puck outside shot for Brett Clark. Yeah, we'll just take it. 6 lose to anybody. We'll give it to Paul Ranger. Loose puck, possible breakaway. Breakaway left wing. If it's breakaway penetration rating, it's Wojtek Wolski. Here comes Wolski. He's in alone. 5 goalie rating. 4 face off. And face off. 5. That is possible. Going the other way. Home. Possible breakaway. Let's do this again. Breakaway right wing. If it's Marty San Luis. So San Luis in alone. 7 goalie rating. 7 rebound. Rebounds. Offensive center. So that's Le Cavalier. 4. Goal! Vinny Le Cavalier buries the rebound, and Tampa's taking the lead. Okay, face off. Home right wing. Oh, back over to San Luis. Passing J. Inside shot for Vinny Prospel. 4. Goalie rating. 10.
Face off.
6. San Luis immediately has an outside shot opportunity, but we're not satisfied with that. Oh, it's now an inside shot. 11. Goalie rating. 8. Save to any forward. This game is absurd. All right, visitors. Passing K. Inside shot for Joe Sakic. Yeah, that's a guy I want to give the puck to. 10 goalie rating. 7. Save to you, the defenseman. Give the Ranger. Home loose puck outside shot for Andrew Brunette. Yeah, no, we're going for the inside shot. And barely succeeding. Inside shot, 7, save on Brunette. Over to Dan Boyle. Dan Boyle home, passing L. Inside shot for Marty Saint-Louis. 9, save over to John Michael Lyles. Outside shot for anybody. Well, we give it to Joe Sakic, who's going to try for the inside. Succeed. Save with a rebound. Rebounds. Defensive center, if his defense rating, yep. 3 or more, it's a 4. Loose puck outside shot for left wing. Wojtek Wolski. Yeah, no, we're going for the move. And failing miserably. And this is the last card. Here we go. Passing J. Inside shot for any Prospel. This game's over. That's a save on Prospel with a rebound. Okay. All right, rebounds. Offensive left D, if it's 3 or more, it's not. So, over to Brett Clark. And time expires. Shots on goal in the period, 14-11 Tampa Bay. And the final shots are 37-36 Colorado. So Holmquist stops 33 out of 37 to get the win. Budaj stops 31 of 36 to take the loss. Power plays, Colorado was 0-1. Tampa was 1-1. And more importantly, Tampa wins 5-4. Helps when you score 4 goals in one period. Next time on Boardball, same teams, other venue. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Boardball. My name is Ed. If you like this video, there's stuff to click down there. You know what to do. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the bleachers.